Launchpad streaming series is brought to you by viewers like you. Support local venues and bands by donating at launchpadrocks.com. Beer provided by Marble Brewery.
was our original drummer, and he advanced so much on guitar and his songwriting so much to the point where now I had to play drums. We needed to, out of necessity, add a drummer who is equally but differently talented as Max, and that's why Danny has joined the band. And now it feels like our potential is just...
We really just started...
We don't even know where it ends.
Maybe some other Albuquerque musicians or bands that have kind of like influenced you guys throughout the years?
We really...
Absolutely, you band. Yep. First and foremost, that's our band dad.
That's our sister band.
And of course, it goes without saying, Leeches of Lore.
Of course.
So many things.
I remember there was a house show at Dad's house. It was Sundog, Leeches of Lore, and you. Uh-huh. And it was just the heaviest night. It was one of my favorite shows in town.
Absolutely.
And honestly, we played once here with DOCs, and I'll never forget it. Like, in my head, I built it up so much, but John Dwyer was like, shook my hand and said, good job. And I thought it was like the biggest thing that ever happened.
Man, it's the biggest
thing. We'd only been playing for like 2 years.
Very starstruck.
And I believe it was the first time that they let a local band from New Mexico, let alone Albuquerque, open for them.
We'll be right back. cut my hands on electricity. My bones, they run on lightning. She cut me off as I was trying to say my words, my